to another 7 days to die. And I walk out the door and these guys came running after me. I need to get some wood badly. And they're just wandering. Yeah, it was like a wandering horde. They were running up and I don't feel like dealing with them right now. I'm out of health kits. Let me go ahead and get some more health kits. So this is what I did. Dug this trench around here. Somebody broke this. I'm gonna have to fix that. They're out there beating on stuff. And my bow doesn't work. What the hell? Look at Edgar. What do you think you're doing, Edgar? Get your head out of his ass, Edgar. Edgar, seriously? What? You can't just stop time like that, Edgar. Really? Come on, man. Come on. Alright. He put his hand up. That was pissy. You die. Ah. What in the hell is going on over here? Stop it! Those are mine! Get out of here. Look at this. This is kind of cool, actually. What in the hell, dude? Why are there still zombies coming? It's day 16. The horde's over. Seriously, man, what is the deal? Why are there still zombies? Nope. Dogs. What is going on here? Seriously. Somebody explain to me. What? How could I possibly have missed him laying on the ground? Seriously? I have to make sure I'm not running over gore blocks, they slow you down. What? Yay! Come on. Hey. I wish I could swing from different angles, man. That right-hand swoop is nice, but occasionally it would be nice to come at him from the left or straight down. Why am I... What happened? Did the horde just get trapped on? It's day 16, people. It's over. Quickie girl there. Alright. They're leaving bumps in the road too, which is also causing problems. Yeah. you get for protecting Edgar. Should've let him die. Why did I take that? This is seriously messed up. Do I need to go over here? Is there like some kind of spawner thing over here I need to take out? Some kind of defective... Alright, there's like a defective spawner block over here that got trapped on. And now comes a hornet. One hits there. What do you got? Okay. Buy the farm challenge? Oh, that sounds like it might be fun. That has anything to do with killing zombies. Challenge, kill some animals. Rabbit, chicken, pig, stag, bear. Oh, but there's no time limit. Alright. I think I can do that. First thing I need to do... cut some wood. Wood. Yeah, what's with the pickaxe? Thanks. Okay. Oh man, talk about zombies. Just keep coming and coming and... What have I got? 12 steel, 71 iron. Let's get back. Whoa. I don't have a shovel on me. That was insane. What was up with that? Like a continuous flow of zombies from day 13 on. leave my headlight on anymore. I wanted to make a cement mixer. But no, nobody wants me to make a cement mixer. You've got to go on these quests, and you've got to do all this... kill all these zombies. I did not want any of this canned food. I'm not collecting canned food. I don't particularly want canned food this time. I was gonna say, didn't I grab a crap load of those? I was really saving these for a crossbow bolt. For a crossbow. And now this! Okay. So if I see any animals along the way, I don't have... crap. I don't have the book for hunting knife. Do I have my machete at least? No. Crap. Well, looks like I'll just be killing animals for the sake of killing them. Unless I find a hunting knife along the way. Yeah, I saw the bird's nest. I got time for bird's nest. Alright. So, this is what it has come to. Constant zombies. I don't know. I don't... Oh, wait. Which is more important? The quest or the... Well, I bet you the supply crate's gonna give me more stuff than the quest does. So I'll come back. I don't even know if I'm going in the right direction. Ooh, coal. I don't know, I saw it go behind the mountain, and I haven't even gotten to the top of the mountain yet, have I? Nope, screw it. Screw that stupid thing, it ain't here. I hate supply crates. Piss me off still. I'm gonna put that damn thing in the, XML so they show up on the map. They should show up on the map anyway. Or give me the option of leaving the smoke always on. I can handle it. Ooh, they gave us another 20 seconds. Oh, that was quick. Can we use the axe? Alright, it's one down. Can we find that bear? Shut up, I'm not after zombies right now. You guys had your time. You took advantage of it. Dude, I swear to God, I am going to find where that stupid sound file is and delete it. I'm sick of you making noise. If I wanted to make noise, I'd make noise. Where'd that come from? Where the hell? Oh, well. I should just go home and make the cement mixture. I don't know. I am confused now. I'm torn in so many different directions. Here's a tent. Shut up. Give me that crap, you're hungry now. Wow, that was loud. One feather, woohoo! Where'd you go? Of course, Edgar had to be here. You weren't even here. You just came in because you heard people were having fun and you had to be involved. What's in the car, man? A cheap axe? You can keep it. What? Was that worth rushing to? Dumbass. Hey, meat. Take some meat. Take that can. Scrap that can. Take the hunting rifle parts and scrap them. Yep. What's that? No. What do you got? They remodeled this tent. Corn. I'm gonna do a corn. I ain't planning on doing any farming. What's that building? I've got a lot of questions. I'm feeling very existential today. And where's that damn mine? I want a big ass hole in the ground. Could. No. What'd I get? I got a roaming horde. just... But first... I'll have to collect all new arrows. Asshole. I'm gonna have to collect a whole new set of arrows so that I'll have some when I get a crossbow. If I get a crossbow. Am I ever gonna get a chance to go looting again? No, I'm just gonna be constantly, wow. Constantly killing zombies. I should be out down here to picking up steel. I should be down here getting all this steel so that I can prepare my base for the next zombie horde. And that's the fun of the game. Spend every waking hour of the day preparing for the next horde. Woohoo! Screw that. Here. I'm gonna go make a goddamn cement mixer. I don't care what you say. Who did this? These assholes. So anyway, I said I wanted to build a thing inspired by the police station. This is basically the idea. I'm going to tear that whole floor out, but I want to see what it does with just the trench first. Freaking potato seed. I'm not going to have a farm. I'm not going to make tallow or waste my time with biofuel. That was a waste of time and effort. Ridiculous stupidity. Eat these. Oh, I got the pistol book. I could have assembled that. Oops! Oh well. Oh, I didn't even see this. Get in there. Have any real food? I got real food in here. Eat the real food. Keep eating real food. Did I tell you to stop eating? Every time I sit down to eat, it's always, let me eat this pork chop. Ah, let me just sit back and wait. I'll eat another pork chop. What the hell, dude? Seriously, come on. Yeah, I better be getting some freaking wellness out of this, you passu. That's annoying as hell. Okay. CM, cement mixer. Forged iron, got it. Scrap cable. Cable. Got it. Got it. Springs. Got it. Stop doing that. Small engine. Got it. That's annoying as hell. And short iron pipe. Short iron pipe. Got it. Make it. I should have made that in here. What are you doing? Why aren't you... Here. In fact... getting 5 skill points to spend? You suck with that. I should be getting more than that. repair. Scrap those. Scrap those. What else? Anything? No, can't do it. I don't need those. I'll use those later. My shovel, I might need that. What is this crap? Yay, grass. I was hoping I'd get some grass. I don't have enough of it. Grill that meat. All of it. I didn't say explode, damn. Oh yeah. I got a pretty good chunk of it. I should be looting, but I don't get to loot. Get out of here with this crap. Nobody wants that. Can't repair it. This I can repair. Get off. Face me when I'm talking to you. Crushed sand, small stone, cement. Man, this road is so bumpy now. About here looks good. I should be digging the trench around the house, but you saw what happened to that. I'll have to make some brick. So I gotta go get clay. Where's the nearest clay? Right over here. Let's get a crap load of clay. Clay actually goes down now. I'm used to clay only being like one level deep. This is cool. How deep does it go? Okay, well, this is what I'm going to be doing until it gets too dark to do it. Or I get too annoyed by zombies. I wonder if I'm going to have another horde tonight. How much have I got? I got over 1,000. I should go. should be good. Need more stone, How did I end up in a 2 deep hole? Okay, that'll have to do. I'll just take some more out of the furnace. You out. Put you in. Okay. That's all I can make is 153. And it sounds disgusting while it's doing it. Yay! What's asphalt, by the way? Oil shale. Good call. Crushed sand. Oh, hey, check it out. How much does that make? That's cool. I was hoping we could do that. How do we get out of this thing? Okay, it wouldn't let me out. What do you know about cobble with an O? Cob. Lump of clay, small stone. All right. Okay, let's check this out. Okay. Good. What? I hear you out there. Did I get those all the way around? Okay. Now again, this will not be another great place to put a bunch of spikes. Which I might do. I might put wood log spikes down. Just out of curiosity, So you can make concrete mix. Why do I need a cement mixer to make concrete mix if you can make concrete mix? Second. Alright. You make crush stand. You make cobblestone rocks. Oh yeah? You're getting all excited by something out there. That's my hay! Why are you gonna be beating on my hay? Can't repair hay. Wait, do you have to have... Maybe if I had some grass. What if I pick it up? And put it back down. That's how you repair hay. Okay. How did they get all the way up there? What do these look like? Ooh. That looks kind of neat. I like that. Okay. Alright, well, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I will see you again next time. How much have I got? I got enough of that for right now. Okay. So yeah, I will see you all next time. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good evening.